the Belgian law, the new king is proclaimed without delay, and mourning suspended 2 days. King Leopold comes to the royal palace. Long may he live, and glorious be the reign of Leopold III, King of the Belgians.